figure this out.
Ooh, shit. Ooh, oh, you're already going on.
Hey guys, Jordon here from Hyperdome King, and I'm gonna do my updated 2018 Funko Pop collection. Basically what I got this year, given, gotten, and then I'll do a video of a whole collection next year. Today is New Year's Eve, and I can't wait to see what you guys think of it. Hope you guys enjoy, and stay tuned for the next one. Alright, I won't keep you up, but here we go.
Alrighty guys, the first item up for sale is this brand new, updated, huge Funko Pop called Raging Prick. I'm joking, he's not even for sale. Yeah, that was just a joke, but there they all are. There's a quick view for you. But the first one up for sale is this beauty. Oh yeah, see, that's so cool, the back, but that's what I want to show you. If I zoom in, so I could take him out of the box. Alright, yeah, that's what I'll do, so just hold on, bear with me, and here we go. Here we are, and he's out of the box. That was so cool. Not really, I just stopped it and did it, so it's not that hard of a trick, but here he is. It's really cool because he's got little Hedwig, he's so adorable. Little Hedwig on it. Oh, I'm just watching Mum with the car. I'm not creepy, don't judge me. Please don't judge me. But yeah, it's got halfway between 9 3/4, and my room is all messy, so don't watch the ground. It's really cool because, like, in the other version of him with the in the train, he's basically got that uniform.
Before we get back to what we're doing, look at this.
Oh, those bloody tunes. Look at the car and listen to those tunes. Yeah. Alrighty, this pop, he's really cool. I can have him out as a stand because it doesn't wreck the pop. And yeah, it's better than the other ones where you have to actually watch out they don't fall. Alright. Let's get to, actually, before we get to the next one, let's pick a song. Well, there's a little iPad I'm using, but anyway. Okay, Bianca. Alright. You know what, don't judge me. Watch him come up. We the best music! Okay, this isn't turning into a song video. Okay, I'll stop. Alright, so yeah, so this is a really cool pop. Alright, let's move on to the next one. Alright, just to save time, I've taken him out and just put him next to the box, alright? So there's Dean Winchester, which I think is really cool because look at Sam. He's just up there by himself. He's about to cry. Nah, I'm about to cry. But here we go, yep. It's really cool because they look just like the characters.
Yeah, Quavio.
Anyway, the little blade that they kill demons with. If you have not seen Supernatural, you're gonna die a virgin, basically, that's all I'm saying. And here's the box. So that's what it looks like for those three that are up there. Sam, Dean, Castiel. Yeah, I really like the design. And then here's Castiel. Basically, Castiel, if you know the actor, his voice is so lucid, like, so a high pitch compared to what his character sounds like. Yeah, it's really cool because he wears his trench coat, and I'll just show you. Oh no. Anyway, there they are, they're all the same, and let's get on to the next one. But we're back. So basically, almost got up to the part, so anyway, I'll just keep talking. So basically, instead of taking out all the boxes, I'll just show you one of the boxes from the sets. Don't look at me. Damn it, missed it. Anyway, thought it was back, mate. That's what they look like on the back, mainly. And I love these because these are exclusive versions. They got little stickers. I'm from Australia, mate, so everything doesn't look so glamorous in most ways, except the money. Churches and a Squire. Oh, and this is what comes in every one of them. It's really cool. But I love this one. Look at his weight. Focus. Focus.
I'll smash you. Hulk smash. Jordon smash. Jordan's on.
They're really cool. If you can see their little claws. I love them because they bubble. But these are my only two bobbleheads. And then here's Iron Man on his little stand. It's the exclusive Iron Man. Also that Captain America's exclusive. Focus. Focus. Hello. My name's Tony Stark and I eat children. There you are. Focus. I'm literally, this is not even joking. This is so hard to, so hard to focus. Damn, it fell off the thing. Come on, guys. There you are. Yeah, look at this suit. It's really cool. I got these both. Oh, I got this one from Target and that one from Big W. If you know Big W and that, if you're an Aussie, you know what I'm talking about. But let's move on to the next one. Yeah, you guys can watch me unbox them. Thought Mum was just calling me then. Alright, I'll show you guys the Jurassic set. Not really a set, but look at that. Alright, so you're gonna have to wait. And 3, 2, 1. And we are focus, yep, there we go. So that looks really cool. Alright, this is what basically the Jurassic Park, Jurassic World ones look like. They're really cool. Fallen Kingdom, if you have not seen that movie, you're also a loser. But this is what the Jurassic Park ones look like. Damn! Yeah. That's Owen Grady. If you like him, comment down below because I think he's cool. Do not look at my fingers. They're fucked. They're really cool, these ones. And then here's the dinosaur. It took so long just to get that thing onto him. But it's really cool because he's really funny in the movie. That was broken, but something into him. So I'll fix it after. Yeah, I think it's really cool. Oh, and listen, it's 2 chains bigger. Bigger than you, isn't it? And here we go. Here's a story. Listen, turn off the music for a second. It won't work. Okay. Here's a story. Story time with Jordon. Here he is. This is basically reminds me of when I broke my leg at 5. I basically tripped over a ball and fucking snapped in half. This guy was probably a dickhead and got chewed up, but I have seen the movies, I just forget what he did. But yeah, they're really cool, and let's move on to the next set. Oh shit, forgot to unbox them. There we are, that's way better. But here we go, let's go with her first. Oh, actually, you know what, let's change the music. Okay, watch me change music. Search, I'm gonna choose a new one. If you focus already. This is so hard to watch by camera. I know people watch the camera but also watch the screen, but I'm not watching the screen. I love this song so far and I've only heard it once. Three times. Last night I listened to it like all night long. I'm just gonna have to wait till it focuses. Yep, there we go. Starting with her. Elastigirl. I love this because I've seen like Incredibles 2 like so many times to even remember. I love it because she's basically on point, but everyone watches that in the movie, her ass. So if you're a pervert, please like, subscribe, comment, and share because you guys are awesome. Listen to his voice. Anyway, let's keep going. This is basically what the Disney Incredibles box looks like. It's really cool because they're basically main characters on there. If you have not seen Incredibles 2, you're also on this. Next on to her. She's so bloody spiky. Look at that. Ow. Probably cut. Wait. Ah, cut myself. Ow! But here we go. Luna Lovegood. Mum and Nikita gave me this for Christmas. I haven't told you what I bought. I'll tell you at the end. Yeah, this is really cool. I really like it because my spirit animal is a lion, my favourite animal is a panther, and my Patronus is a white man, so there's three animals for you to know about me. But it's really cool. Do not fall. Okay, let's go on to the last two that we have. Right, back to this. Okay, well, I should have fought for this. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, there we go. Okay, let's start off with the box. I like it because it shows those three characters plus all them. I really want you bloody gorgeous person. I forgot to start off with the video. G'day, you gorgeous people. Let's end it here. Not really.
Babe.
But here we go. I really like the vibe. Cisco vibe is basically one of my favorite characters in the movie, the TV show. If you haven't seen The Flash, you're also a deadbeat bloody water closet. You shit. Here we go. I really like it because he basically looks like Elastigirl, but just fatter. Look at his shoes. I want those kicks. I want the whole uniform. But here we go. Here, these two are my favorite characters. Alright, I'll be back. Yeah, what I was saying. I forget what I was saying anyway. But I had to restart the song. I had to go help Mum with something. Oh yeah, Flash is really cool because I accept that. I can just now polish that over. But I really like this suit. It's original. It's the first one from the first season. It's really cool. It's just simple, which makes it so cool. But these two are my favourite characters out of everything I have. Right, I'm just going to put them back in the boxes and I'll be back in 3, 2, 1.
Take a seat. Right over there, sat on the stairs till you leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
Alright, let's get back to this. Alright, so basically these are all of them back into the boxes, all I got for 2018. It's so much, like, compared to... So what's left from before. And yeah, also that Flash. Everyone says Justice League sucks. Justice League is awesome. But that Flash should be that Flash. Who agrees? Alright, so basically, I'm gonna go by saying what I'm basically saying got, given, alright? Got, given, got. Got, given, got. Given. By Santa.
Baby. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. But why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle.
Anyway, so, and then I'll go by saying what you watch, don't watch, or basically do. Watch. Basically the same thing. Watch all those three. Watch. Guys, just watch everything. Watch Disney Incredibles, watch Harry Potter.
Watch Jurassic series, watch Supernatural if you want to live, it's awesome. Watch Avengers Infinity War, I just watched the other night for like the 5th time technically, 10th altogether. Watch The Flash, it's basically that, and Supernatural, my favourite TV show. Watch Harry Potter, just watch everything guys, just do it, alright? I'm just gonna end the video, turn around and talk to myself. Like I always do.
Alright, so I hope you guys like this. A huge shout out to Ashley, I think it's Ashley. His name is Slav God on Xbox if you want to friend him, but he basically helped me so much. Also DRUCEB, all capital letters, on YouTube, and just basically he's my cousin. Him and Ashley have just helped me out so much with my channel so far. Like before they even started, I only had like 13 subscribers, now I've got like 36. But yeah, and you guys are awesome. Again, like, subscribe, comment and share, and see you guys in the future. Keep it real guys. And comment what you want to see next, alright? In the other video. And this video. So comment what you want to see next. Peace.